Bro, I literally just started. Press back and then press it again, bro. I just started it.
There we go. You are live. Start. Stupid, I'm not gonna get the chance. Wait, I just had the best idea ever.
What?
Can I do it?
Don't type in something and make my bot say it.
I'm not. I want to see if this will work. I don't think it's gonna work. Box up your truck.
I'm gonna hang up because you're gonna hear your echo in the freaking thing. I just said, yo, you already know I got the Skull Trooper. Look at her, bro. I got the Skull Trooper. Look. Skull Trooper. Wait, no. What? I just had that.
M4A.
Yo! Justin, calm down with your language, man. You're the best counselor right here. Best counselor to use. Let me put my Jason on.
I boss.
Robert. Alright. I'll put everything back. What are they doing over there?
It was
probably Ari, because when I came, it was there. I just laid down. I played with Adam Turkey before, but I swear I played with another game. He's probably like a level 60 something now. Watch. 41 still? What the hell? Let's see. 41, 8, 16. 150. Yeah. You
played that.
103? Huh? Yeah, I know. I told my mom I was going to sleep in the living room. What counselor is he using? I gotta see that. Hold on. I didn't even know there was new counselors. I see this one, Mitch. I didn't see this one. They just added that. Ooh. That's Sheldon. He's pretty good. Well, his luck is ass. Victoria Sterling. You work tomorrow? In the morning?
Tell me why the fat guy looked like the guy from Jimmy Neutron.
He said, tell me why the guy that gave looks like the guy from Jimmy Neutron.
What time you gotta be at school?
I gotta be at school at 8:30.
So you gotta be here at 7:30?
Yeah, I know. It's raining again?
What bus you take?
I'm not taking the bus, I'm taking the L train. To Grand Street.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, Murder Wyckoff.
Yeah, but then you gotta take the
L. To Grand Street, and I'm gonna take it the same way back. Yeah. I think I got here the first time. Oh, he has the retro gate, so look at that. Purple hoodie. I like that. Huh? I don't know.
get out of here now.
No. I have a tournament on Saturday.
Tournament what?
Basketball. So winning big tournament, one of the best tournaments in Brooklyn. Besides Dykeman. I'm telling you, Dykeman is way better. NBA players playing Dykeman. The brightness on this game is horrible. No.
I think you make fun of it.
That's good. Freaking yes, look at the brightness now, this thing looks way better.
Yeah, then put my thing back there.
Yo, what?
You're
Cody?
I'm Cody.
Alright. It's working fine. After the update. Wow. Yo, Justin, if you're still on my stream, type something, bro, so I can know. What happened? That's for tomorrow.
There's another door right there.
Forgot to pick them up. Alright. Man, I got the gas. God damn it.
I just started watching your vids and I love your content too, but I can't donate.
Who said that? I see her. Jesse, you're annoying. Let me tell you how I come through with the 1-2 picture that come through.
Just kidding, your content is cheeks.
Wow, Justin, you're fake for that. That's why I'm hiding all your messages. Bump. My cones too. Should have been basically out of the room, but you wanted to dump it too.
Okay, Don T, I was just kidding.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Yo, this music is scary as hell, bro. I remember the music being like this, bro. Yo, I've got the chills, yo. Where's Jason's hut? Yo, he just killed somebody!
That guy's monk-ass.
Yes, I know that, Justin. I understand that. Excuse me. He's near me. How? How, Sway? How, Sway? Alright, bro. I ran out of stamina. I couldn't even jump through the window. Oh, they're trying to kill Jason. Okay, I like this.
Let me tell you how I come through with the one ticking stuff like come for three, the bad one like she average, I am a savage little hoard.
Yes, I know, Justin, you could stop texting me that. Justin, I'm playing another game, I'm starting another one.